Okay, it's time now for a very special show and tell.
Oh.
I sent this to my friend Tom.
Okay.
I said, would you like to go habsies on this house in Baltimore with me? And
okay.
I said, Tom, do not look at the pictures until we show them live. Did you look at the pictures?
No, I didn't.
Okay, you did your thing. Okay,
yeah.
All right, you're a good man. Okay, let me show you these pictures.
Is this part of the bit?
He is.
Yeah, you have to pose like that, because I was telling him you had to pose like this.
Oh, I was going to say, he is luxuriating in the shoe chair.
It's okay. Very comfortable, honestly.
It matches
I'm
his
glad
shoe.
He found this thing.
It's the same size as his shoe.
Wow.
Yep, there we go.
Okay. Okay, Tom, here is the garage itself. It's a one-car garage. Can you see it's got cobwebs and stuff on the outside of it?
That's cool.
You like that? Okay. All
right. Yeah.
Pull this up.
This is the house. So it's just a nice little house,
yeah.
But once you get inside, it starts to get a little crazy. So apparently this person is a Raiders fan, Tina.
All right.
So if you want to go in with Tom and I, you can.
Perfect, thank you.
Okay, Tom, so football, you don't care?
Yeah, I'm kind of indifferent to football, but that's cool.
Okay, let me show you around. Okay, here's the living room. Please note the coffin over here in the corner.
We're getting there.
We like it? Okay.
Is that maybe like a liquor cabinet?
I hope
that could be. I've seen some pretty cool little bars built that way. It's nice.
I don't doubt that you have.
Okay, Tom. This is the master bedroom.
Whoa. All right.
I'm sold.
That
easy.
Mirrors all around. Wow.
It is mirrors on the ceiling.
Got to be like a freaking kaleidoscope in there.
Charlie Sheen thinks that bedroom's a bit much.
Oh,
no. Go ahead.
I'm just, what is that enormous, yeah, that's got this enormous bed, that's, damn.
So the bed's what sticks out to you there, huh?
Right.
I feel like there could have been some videos shot in there that we can't discuss here on the day.
Well, apparently the realtor, Slate magazine did an interview with the realtor, and they said, well, did you try to tone it down? He goes, yeah, we did, actually. Apparently, there was like 23 mannequins all around this thing.
Maybe it's the same guy from Tahoe.
I don't know.
That's doing this one.
Now, I kind of would have liked to see it with all the mannequins in there. That would have been pretty interesting.
Now, here's the basement. It's pretty plain.
Uh-huh.
Kind of looks like something, I don't know, from the show Dexter.
Okay, that looks, that seriously looks like every other club I've been to that has a goth night. It's like this little cave.
Oh, wow.
You just barely squeeze in there through a tiny doorway. There's a little tiny bar in the corner with like the weirdest selection of stuff.
Okay, Tom, if we buy this, they have to leave these two chairs for us.
Yeah, those are nice.
Just watch TV together.
Right.
Is there a TV on the wall next to it? There's got to be something
Well,
there.
You can install one.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, definitely.
In 5 minutes.
Or do they just have TVs? Yeah, if anybody can install it, you can.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of installing stuff, we got some light bulbs that need to be changed, and I feel like you don't need a ladder.
Oh, no, I don't need a ladder for a lot of stuff
no,
with these shoes.
You're
they're great.
Are they heavy?
No, they're not.
No? Oh.
They look like they should be, but they're actually really nice.
Interesting.
The only downside is I cannot be ninja with these. There is definite stomping noise every time I walk around.
We definitely know when you're
One of the other engineers calls me Herman Munster, which is kind of perfect.
Okay. Are you game, Habsies?
Yeah. This would be perfect.
It's in Baltimore, so it would just be like our little summer place.
Yeah, I've been in Baltimore before. It's an elegant little place.
Can I propose a new segment?
Yes.
Tom and the Ten.
I've been trying to get Tom on the show.
Tom.
Like every day, ever since I met Tom.
Yep. We could have too much
early.
Fun with
We're
this,
a
yeah.
Early.
We are a little early.
Yeah.
But this is the
Fox with Tom.
This is like the aperitif.
I like it.
Yeah. Okay. There you go.
Perfect.
Tom, everybody.
Yay!
Yay, Tom. He's like Bob the Builder, but cooler.
Right.
But if it needs to be fixed,
yes.
Tom does it.
Engineer Tom.
Thank you, Tom.